Big bump. 4,000 and a spin.
No, Whammy, stop.
Diamond, 5,000 and a spin. And stop.
Stop. Yes, no.
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Hi, thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. And I know Rod's excited, and I'm excited because this afternoon is live from New York, the Daytime Emmys, and you're going to see some of your favorite stars from Young and the Restless, Guiding Light, and Capital. And it's hosted by everyone's favorite game show host, Bob Barker. So we've got about 27 minutes to finish this show, and then Bob's going to do his show. And then we got to go to New York. So look out, New York. We're coming on down. Let's meet the three players vying for the big bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with our first player, Bobby Lavelle. How are you, Bobby?
Great, Pete. How are you doing?
I'm fine, thanks.
Super.
You are from where, Bobby?
Ontario. Ontario, Peter.
From?
Ontario, California. Well, actually, I'm from Indiana.
I thought you were from out of state, right?
Yeah,
from Indiana. So you're here to make some big bucks, right?
You better believe it.
All right, Bobby, good luck to you.
Big bucks. Thank you, sir.
Our second player is our champ, Thorne Butler. And Thorne, you have $14,795.
Yeah! All right.
And a trip, including a trip to Tahiti.
Gone.
Can you bring me back a grass skirt? Would that, I mean, I wouldn't necessarily wear it, but can you?
Below or above the knee?
I don't know, just bring it back.
All right.
With a good tan, right?
Got it.
All right, then you're going to have a lot more fun today and look for money?
I'm ready.
All right, you're in the right place, too. Our third player is Melanie Yan. How are you, Melanie?
I'm fine, thanks.
And you are originally from where?
Hong Kong.
A long way from home.
But raised in the United States.
USA.
All right.
That entitles you to big bucks, right?
All right,
you
yes.
are a student at where?
University of Arizona.
All right. Big bucks. What's the nickname of the university?
The Wildcats.
Wildcats,
yeah.
They eat up whammies, right?
That's right.
All right, let's get to it then. Give me an answer to these questions. You'll get spins, buzz in, answer three spins, multiple choice answer one spin. Here's the first one. The latest figures are in from the Gallup poll. What fraction of Americans now say they think premarital sex is acceptable, Thorne?
One half.
Here's the correct answer. One half, one quarter, or three quarters, Bobby? What do you think, Melanie?
I'm going to go with three fourths.
Premarital sex is okay. Say one half of us.
Woo!
Thorne gets three spins. Did they mention which half of us? They don't have a list? Just thought I'd ask. $60,000, $80,000, or $100,000. In the U.S., how much does the average airline pilot make, Melanie?
$80,000.
Make each year. Is it $80,000, $60,000, or $100,000, Bobby?
I'll say $80,000, Peter.
And what are you going to say, Thorne?
I'm going to go with $80,000.
The average U.S. pilot makes $80,000 a year. Bobby, a spin. Thorne to four, Melanie, three. Third question. This past May, it was a final bye-bye for which member of the Ewing family on Dallas? Thorne?
Bobby.
Is it Bobby, J.R., or Sue Ellen? Bobby?
I'll have to say Bobby.
Bobby says Bobby. Melanie says?
Bobby.
Bobby. And Big D with sayonara to Bobby. Bobby goes to two, Thorne to seven, Melanie to four. Last one, here it is. According to a U.S. News and World Report magazine survey, what macho actor edged out the Pope, Mother Teresa, and President... Melanie?
Tom Selleck.
And President Reagan is the most frequently mentioned hero of young adults. Is it Tom Selleck, Clint Eastwood, or Burt Reynolds, Bobby?
Say Tom Selleck, Peter.
And who are you going to say it is, Thorne?
Boy, you know, I'm going to go with Burt Reynolds.
Well, the hero of the young adults is Clint Eastwood. Bobby stays at two, Thorne at seven, and Melanie at four. You can turn those spins and bucks. Don't go away. We'll be back right after these words. Stay with us. It's time for some money, gang, and there's about 14,000 up there. Some whammies that you know about and don't want to ever know about beyond the fact that they're there. You don't want to receive any of them. You do want to win this round for the sake of making money and to play last in the final round. But you know about your remaining spins and how you can deal with them in terms of passing when you have your turn. Four whammies put you out of the game. First player is Bobby with the least spins. Two of them. Are you ready?
Let's go, Peter. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies and stop.
Stop at 100 and a spin,
yeah.
Bobby. First place, two spins.
Let's go for it. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at 500. Yeah. 600.
Right.
One spin left, Bobby.
All right. Let's go for it, Peter. Let's go for it. Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on. No whammies. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at a bracelet.
Yeah. Right.
That's worth $550. $1,150, Bobby. First place, Melanie. Let's see what you can do with
All
four
right.
spins.
Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies and stop.
Stop at 200 and
All
a spin.
Right.
Still four spins, second place.
Let's go for those big bucks and stop.
Stop at luggage, Melanie. That's worth $778. That's $978, 30 spins, second place.
Okay, now I need a trip to go with the luggage and stop.
Stop at 750. Right. First place is 1728. You have two spins left. What do
I'm
you
gonna press
do?
My luck. Big bucks, no whammy, stop.
Stop. Oh, Melanie, $0. Left you with a spin, though.
Okay, let's go. No more whammies. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $300. Right. Second place, $300. Thorne, seven spins, champ.
I'm ready.
All right.
I'm ready. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Big bucks right off the bat. Come on, stop.
Stop at $350. Yeah. Right. Second place, six spins, Thorne.
Okay, let's go. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on, stop.
Stop. All right, so not a lot of damage. Left you with five spins. What do you want to do?
I got to play.
All right.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Big bucks, come on. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. Four spins, $100 from the first place, Thorne. Here we go.
Let's go. Come on. Big bucks now. Big bucks, come on. Stop.
Stop at a bedroom set.
Yeah.
That's worth $698. That brings you up to 1948, three spins.
I'm gonna go.
All right.
I'm gonna go. Let's go. Come on, big box. Come on. Stop.
Stop at 300 yeah. more. 2248.
Woo.
Two spins left, Thorne. Fresh your luck or pass?
I'm gonna pass them over to Bob.
Pass them. They're yours, Bobby. Two of them.
Let's
Here
go,
they
Let's
come.
Go. Big box. Big box. Come on. No whammies and stop.
Stop at Advanced Two Spaces to Concord, California.
Yeah.
That right. trip. Is valued at $571, $1,721, about $527. Separate you and Thorne, one spin. Let's see who gets
no
first
No whammies, big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $300.
Yeah.
Bobby, 2021, Melanie, 300, and Thorne, 2248. You did it, first place, you have the advantage. We're coming right back after these words. Don't go away. All right, gang, you want some more bucks, don't you? And you get it by answering questions because they turn into spins turn into bucks. Not bad? You know what I mean? I just got a call from Bob Barker. He said, we got to move along here so we can get, you know, on a plane and get to New York for the Emmys. Here we go. In Greece, many dishes are made with feta cheese. Which comes from the milk of what animal, Thorne?
Goat.
Is it the goat, the cow, or the sheep, Bobby?
What if I say goat, Peter?
All right, what are you going to say,
Melanie?
I'm going
to go with the goat.
Feta cheese comes from the goat's milk.
Right.
That's right. Bobby gets a spin. Thorne, three. Melanie, a spin. Very good. Number two. According to Television Digest, which of the three major television networks made the most money last year? Melanie?
CBS.
Is it CBS, NBC, or ABC, Bobby?
CBS, Peter.
What do you think, Thorne?
CBS.
What profitable network was?
CBS.
That's right. Bobby gets a spin, Thorne to four, Melanie to four. Let's give CBS a spin.
All right.
All right, CBS gets a spin, and we go to the next question. Do they share any of the money? No. I just thought I'd ask. I mean, worst they can say is no, which they just did. Out of every five married readers of the Ladies' Home Journal, how many say they have satisfying sexual relationships, Melanie?
Three.
With their husbands. Is the correct answer three, two, or four?
Three,
Bobby?
Peter.
Three. Thorne?
I'm going to say four.
They're sexually satisfied with their hubby. Say four out of five generally. That means Thorne goes to five. Fifth one is not a happy person. Pope John Paul II is the first non-Italian pope in 455 years. What nationality, Bobby?
Poland, Peter.
What nationality is he? Is it Polish, Yugoslavian, or Hungarian, Thorne?
Polish.
What do you think, Melanie?
He's Polish.
Pope John Paul II is Polish. Bobby goes to five, Thorne to six, Melanie to five. And that's big bucks time, because you know we're going big board. Come on back for over $100,000. All right, time for Mighty Big Bucks. There's over $100,000 up there on the board. There are trips to Singapore, a Windjammer cruise, a Colorado, New Mexico tour, and whammies. You don't want the whammies. Thorne and Melanie have had taste. Bobby, not yet. Hopefully none of you have any more to deal with. Thorne, you'll play last the 2248. You earned it by winning round one. And Melanie, $300 your first five spins. You ready?
Okay, no more whammies, no more whammies. Let's get some big macaroni, man. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. Yeah. $1,800. Third place, four spins. Stop at 750 and a spin.
Yeah.
2550, still four spins, first place.
I'm gonna press my luck, here we go. No more whammies, please, and stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin. 3250, still have your four spins, about $1,000 ahead of Thorne.
I'm gonna press my luck, please, no more whammies, and stop.
Stop. You don't think he's a good dancer, Melanie?
Well, I don't know. No, not really, I know.
After with three spins, no bucks, here we go.
Okay, I can still do it. We need the big bucks, and stop.
Stop, and a whammy.
Hit it, Kimmy. I'm up.
Not likable. Melanie, you have three whammies, no dollars, two spins. One more whammy, you'll be out of the game. So
I have no dollars, I have to press my luck.
Okay, here we go.
One. Big bucks.
Stop.
Hasta luego. Arrivederci. Bon voyage. That means goodbye.
You know, Melanie, at least it happened quickly. You're out of the game. We go over to Bobby with 2021 five spins.
Go for it, Peter. Big bucks. Let's go. Let's go. Big bucks, please. No whammies. No whammies. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces.
Yeah.
35-21.
Yeah.
Four spins, first place.
Let's go for it. Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on. Please, no whammies. Please, no whammies. And stop.
Stop at a home bar.
Yeah, yeah.
Bobby, that's worth $3,295. 68-16. First place by about $4,600.
Let's go for it, Peter. Big bucks. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks and no whammies. And stop.
Stop at 5,000. Yeah. And spin. 11,816, Bobby. Three spins in first place by more than $9,000. What do you want to do?
Let's go for it, Peter.
All right. Looking for more bucks.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on. No whammies. No whammies. No whammies and stop.
Stop it. Big bucks. 5,000 and spin again. 16,816. Right. In first place by $14,400.
That's a
Thorne. They're all yours. Three of them you have to take, and six more we'll talk
all
about.
Right,
let's
I'm
get through
ready.
The first three.
I'm ready. Let's go. Come on, big bucks. Come on, stop.
Stop at a Singapore trip.
Woo! All right.
Worth $2,900. 5,148. Two more spins you have to take. Here
okay,
we go.
Let's go. Big bucks. Come on. Come on, baby. No whammies. No whammies. Come on. Stop.
Stop at 4,000 and a spin. 91.48. One more spin you have to take. About $7,700 separate you and Bobby.
All right, let's go for it. Big bucks. Come on. Big bucks. No whammies, no whammies. Come on, stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. 96.48. Now you have eight spins. You can press it up or pass. At $7,200 separate you and Bobby.
I'm going to go for it.
Here we go.
I'm going for it. Let's go. Come on, no whammies. Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Come on, stop.
Stop at $1,400.
Yeah.
11,000. $48. 5,800 separate you and Bobby. Seven spins.
Let's go for it.
All right.
Let's go for it. Come on. Big bucks. Come on. No whammies. Come on. And come on and stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin.
Okay, that's it.
11,548. Still seven spins, Thorne. What do you want to do? About $5,300 separate you and Bobby.
I'm gonna press
my
luck.
Here we go.
I'm gonna press my luck. Big bucks, come on. Big bucks. No whammies, come on. Stop.
Stop at 4,000 and a spin. 15,548. $1,300 separate you and Bobby. Seven spins, Thorne. Bobby, they're yours. Seven big ones. Here we go. A lot of money riding on these spins.
Big bucks, big bucks. No whammies, please. No whammies and stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. 17,000. Five, six more spins. Here we go.
Come on, big bucks, big bucks. No whammies, no whammies. Please, no whammies and stop.
Stop at 2250. Yeah. $19,816. Wow, Bobby. Five more spins. See if you can get by.
Let's go. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies. Please, no whammies. No whammies and stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. $20,316. Four more spins you have to take, Bobby. Let's take them
one at a time,
as they say.
Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies. Please, no whammies. No whammies and stop.
Stop at a car.
Yeah!
Oh, my. That car's worth $5,913.
Right.
Bobby, $26,229. You have three spins you have to take. Here we go.
Let's go. Let's go. Come on. No whammies. No whammies. Please, no whammies. No whammies and stop.
Stop. Bobby.
Peter!
I don't know how you feel. I feel terrible. But.
Let's go
for it. You still have four spins.
Let's go for it.
Still get back in this game.
Let's go for it.
Here we
go. Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Please, big bucks. And stop.
Stop.
Oh, my God.
Look out, Bird. Look out, Kareem. Look out, Magic.
Oh, Bobby, you have three spins left, two whammies, no dollars. You want to talk to Melanie for a moment?
Yeah, please.
You ready?
Let's go.
Let's get some bucks here.
All right, need a spin and a big bucks. Spin and a big bucks. Come on, spin and a big bucks. And stop.
Stop, movement space to 1,500 or 1,000 in a spin.
1,000 in a spin,
you
Peter.
Got it, 1,000 in a spin. You're back in the game, three spins. Press your left or pass, $14,548 to go.
I'm going to pass.
Pass him. A little strategy on Bobby's part. Let's see what Thorne can... Three to you, Thorne. You saw Bobby. What happened?
Okay,
baby. Hooked himself up at 26,000.
Okay, no whammies. Come on, stop.
Stop. Thorne, the whammy has eaten over $40,000 between you two. Now, it's a whole new game. You have two spins left, $1,000 for Bobby. Thorne, here we go.
I'm gonna go. Come on, baby. Big bucks, come on, stop.
Stop at a pool table.
Yeah.
Thorne, that's worth $1,505. You have $505 more than Thorne. More than Bobby. You have one spin left. You can press your luck or pass.
It's elementary. I gotta press my luck.
Play on. A whammy makes Bobby the champ. Here we go, Thorne and Bobby. Big spin.
Come on, big bucks. Come on, baby. Come on. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at advance two space to $1,500. Yeah. And Thorne, you're the champ today with $3,005. What a game. Oh. Unbelievable. We'll be back after these words. Whoa. With today's big press for that winner, Thorne, with $3,005 in a wild and woolly game. And Rod's going to tell you about your prize. Rod.
Okay, Peter. Thorne, you have won a billiard table. This is the Swinger 4x8 table, the classic design and style that enhances any game room or complement any decor. 7/8-inch thick slate is diamond ground to a precision level. The Swinger from Murray. That prize totals $1,505. Combined with the $1,500 in cash you won today and the $14,795 in cash and prizes that you won previously, gives you a new grand total, Thorne, of $17,800. Congratulations.
All right, Thorne. Well done. We're going to see you next time. And you realize that at one point, there were over $40,000 up here at the Whammy 8, but you guys played it well. Bobby and Melanie, we have nice prizes for you. I thank you for being with us. And we'll see you all later this afternoon, live from New York on the Daytime Emmys. Don't miss it. Until then, this is Peter Tomarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
They call me House Dog. I got skills. Know what I'm saying? Nobody got the hands with the monster grips I got for catching. Nobody got the juice like I got on my throw. But most devastating of all is my speed. I'm like a ghost out there. You can't hear what you can't see. Watch out, watch out. Because House Dog is coming in. I ain't small, I'm just hard to hit. Waiting on my shoe deal. Word.
Thursday night on Penny versus Fenny. Who's the best fashion designer?
This is going to be a lot of fun.
Thursday night, Kenny versus Fenny at 10 on GSN, the network for games. It's Gimme Games Monday. At 9, they bark, but will they bite?
Oh, yeah!
Contestants are pushed to the limit on Dog Eat Dog. Find out who's top dog and who's dogging it. Then at 10, talk about power players. Hollywood's best are betting big on celebrity blackjack.
Snoop Dogg saved the table.
Do these stars have another hit in their hands? Yeah! At 9, it's Dog Eat Dog. Then at 10, celebrity blackjack. On Gimme Games Monday, only on GSN, the network for games.
Gene Rayburn, join us next time for the match game. Goodbye. GSN.